gamer, you just lied to your channel, dude. What is your problem? You just lied to your whole channel. I did not say, oh yeah, okay, yeah, we're doing the votes now, yeah, okay. Yeah, we can do the Fortnite clip now, okay? So I'm okay with the Fortnite clip. Yeah, we can do the Fortnite clip instead. No, I didn't. I said, nope, we're doing the rap battle. He made a clip, and he said, I win. I declare it, too. And also, you say reacting to a video isn't copyright. I don't get it. Guys, WolfGamer thinks reactions are copyright. WolfGamer, and you say my spelling's off. That's how you spell Fortnite. F. It was only because I used my mic to spell everything for me so I was talking. I could have spelled it, but I don't want to waste my time. And guess what? You even swear, bro. That's just something weird about you? You just faked that whole rap. It was so obvious you faked. And I do 100% real content. Sorry about that. Well, sometimes I might, well, once, and bro, I don't know how to edit. Bro, you're just an idiot. You're just an idiot. And it's called Scammer Gets Scammed. There's two types of scammers, and I'm not even going to tell you it. You know, I'm going to tell you it. So there's two scammers. A scammer only scams, that's just scams. And a scammer scams scammers. I'm a scammer that scams scammers. That's a good scammer that helps society and teach people to not scam because they can get scammed. And yeah, that's what I'm doing. And look on YouTube, everyone does it. Bro, you're an idiot.